What'd they say?
They've just gone for one last sweep and then we're good to go.
Good.
So, I was watching Lethal Weapon 3 last night.
Yeah?
Yeah, have you seen it?
Yeah, why?
Well, the start's awesome. They have to defuse that bomb.
If only it was that easy.
How do you mean?
Well, the whole red wire, blue wire thing.
Oh, yeah. In fact, now I come to think of it, loads of movies do that.
Yeah, exactly.
Bloody Hollywood movies. If it was that easy, we'd be in a constant tea break calling it in.
Nah, I'm having a cuppa. Just cut the red wire. It's always the red one.
Unfortunately, we need to deal with mobile detonators, thermite triggers, mercury switches.
Yeah. It was a sweet movie, though. Especially when they cut the wrong wire and boom, 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 and the whole building's totaled.
You worry me. Let's go.
The full body suits like they have in the Hurt Locker.
Are you joking? This is Glasgow. Look at your polo neck.
Well, here. Maintain radio silence unless emergency, over.
How many days is it till you retire?
Going to quit with a Lethal Weapon chat?
Aye, you're right, Grumpy.
Get ahead in the game. Here's a wee beauty there. As described, standard suitcase bomb. Could be pressure sensitive. Could be spirit level detonator. Could even be a booby trap in the hinges. Multiple possibilities.
You worry me.
Let's go to work.
There aren't any bombs in Reservoir Dogs. So what do you think?
I think I'm going to have to drill it, scope it, and see what we're dealing with.
Right.
Drill. Drill.
What?
I don't believe it.
What can't you believe? I can't believe it.
What are you smiling about? We've got less than 3 minutes to disarm this.
Easy.
Easy? How'd you figure?
Well, it's always the red one.
It's always the red? And where did you hear that?
Well, in Lethal Weapon.
I swear to God if you mention that film again.
Well, I'm only saying, it's always the red wire in all the movies. And Blown Away, and Under Siege, and Die Hard, The Transporter, and Speed.
The bombs goes off in all of those movies?
No, they don't. In Speed...
Everything explodes in that film!
There's no need to shout. Well, it's 50-50.
Of course it's 50-50, what are you getting at?
In the car you said this would be easy. Don't you know?
That was before...
You don't know how to defuse it!
Do you?
Well, no, but...
But what? You've had the same training as I've had?
Aye, you've been doing it for longer.
Well, aye, right enough. 1 week longer.
Well, I'm stumped.
Surprise, surprise.
Well, how hard can it be? It looks simple enough.
Well, it's not. I've not got a clue. We need more time.
I say we just go with the red one.
Are you mental?
Where's your sense of adventure?
Robert, I'm not risking my life for the fact that you're a head case who's seen too many action movies. We're going to have to evacuate. Can't win them all.
Civilian truck in the building. There's a civilian truck in the building.
Copy.
Damn it. What does the clock say?
1 minute. Stuff it, I'm going for red.
No!
What? You heard them, somebody's trapped.
I know. Just give me a minute.
Do you want to flip a coin?
No, I don't want to flip a coin, and I don't want to base this on what Mel Gibson done in some action movie. I want to make an informed decision.
Well, we've only got 30 seconds.
Give me a minute, let me think.
I say we just go with the red one.
Red, blue,
it's always red, the red one in the movies.
Red, blue, oh man. God. Red or blue, red or blue.
Just cut the red one, it's never the blue one.